Hello there, Pride Lands. Welcome back. I am looking forward to today's video because we're actually getting into some of the better territory. We've got our full crew now. So it's going to be a fun time. I did a small bit of grinding in between, just like a couple levels and money. Not too much has changed. I'm starting a different area than I ended, but it's the same general area. Yeah. So last we had finished saving the forest, so if we go into this town here, everyone is no longer trees. It's nice. We have people again. Easier for me to see. Boom. Still not a ton of money, but I at least got some more of it. Sell this bottle now, because we don't need it anymore. And now we can actually go on to new areas. This bridge was previously closed to us because a guy that was a tree was there. Yay! And now we get to the stronger foes in the area. Aw, come on, Garrett, why'd you miss? It would have been dead. First stop is this temple here. And this is one of the couple of times that mind read is actually an important skill. Otherwise, it's just for extra flavor text. Because you gotta read this guy's mind to start conversation, otherwise, he ignores you entirely. Who speaks to my mind? Yes, sir, it is me. Yes, I follow them. No ordinary man can pass it. Well, we're not ordinary. Clearly. Yes, I shall take the test. Thank you for the permission. Thank you for reading my mind and know my name. We knew it was going to happen anyways. Hello. Yeah, yeet. I know this one's a mimic, but we're gonna do it anyways. Thank you. soon we're going to actually see one of the first djinn that can be so easily missed because it's in the open map instead of inside a dungeon or something. Those ones are the most tricky because if you don't know where they are, you're never going to find them. They're normally in a place that you just wouldn't normally explore. I remember. I was confusing this one with another one. Technically, I can bypass most of the trial because I remember where it is. Oh, mother! Moles! The mole! Wow. That slime actually survived. Come on, hit the mole. Thank you. What we're supposed to do on this is, you go around and then you, use a dragon statue in that room to light it up. So you see the invisible pathway there. Because when you have the dragon on, it'll illuminate a shadow. Because this room actually gets filled up with light because of it. Now I must continue around to get a djinn that is in here. Sure, I know where I'm gonna stop today. We should be able to get there in time. But there's a couple of dungeons that are in the way. Arctic Blade, a new weapon. And I always give this one to Ivan. There you go, Garrett. Have a stronger sword. Spike traps don't do a ton, but I'd rather not walk on them. remember correctly, you fight me, so we're gonna save beforehand. Yep. I didn't restore the gin. Oh well. Just hit it with everything you got. See if I've got luck today. Because these guys really do enjoy running. Ow. Thank you. Now I gotta heal everybody, but this is okay. Move you over to you. Now there's a thing where if you mix the gin around, it can unlock different abilities for everybody. But I tend to like keeping them with their own element. Specifically because it makes them a whole lot stronger on it. And if you came this way, this is how you'd get to the dragon statue. But we're done here, so. We did indeed complete it. Hello, sir. Call the power you have key. Not in the slightest. Do not defeat all of the monsters, although we normally do. What you're supposed to do is use this new synergy to help guide you through the forest. And I'll show you how it wants you to. But we're going to test if I remember the pathway. Into the cursed forest! So you see how he jumps into here? You use the force synergy to get him to come out, then he runs away down the pathway that's supposed to go. We do this. Come on. Pathways. The log rolling is one of the more annoying ones because it just takes too much time. Thank you.
Get out of here, you stupid head.
If I'm correctly going this way, we'll get an item. Need you not. Yay. We are testing my memorization skills. If it ends up looping around, you know you've gone through the wrong one. So we will see. Boom. These guys are spawning so much. Normally it's not this bad. I won't complain. It's a good experience. Just a lot of health getting used. Oh, Ivan is almost dead. Thank you, Jesus. Down here is another friend. Hello, sir. Yep, I did. Thank you, fought me. Why is everybody trying to fight me? I'm just trying to recruit you. Of course you dropped that on him. We're just gonna keep doing the cycle. Maybe it'll kill. Ooh, survive. Thank you. You are being a bitch. Grazie! Now this gin normally goes unused, because it's a reviver. But since RNG's been kind of against me in this one, it might be useful this run. Wait, now let Mia do some of the healing. There we go. Thank you. this way. We're doing it so far. I'm also missing some chances for experience by not hitting all the trees, because some of the ones that you hit, the monkey will come out and attack you instead of run away. But we're dealing with it. They're kind of a pain in the ass to fight at this stage anyways. And this way goes to another item. Elven shirt, which increases the speed of whoever wears it. It's not much more on defense for me. So I'll give it to you, because I like having the synergy boost right now. Use the apple to give somebody better attack power. There you go, Mia. I know a lot of people just apply it all to Isaac. Well, like spreading it around so that my team's more even. First, I don't think I need all the extra experience from getting the monkeys, because their hassle's not exactly worth it, in my opinion. Make your way through the maze. Not really much of a maze. Bony boys. I'm getting plenty of money now. Eh, 69. I'm a child. Down. So come here, this little guy pops out. Do this. Because it's boss fight time. You little shit. Get in the way! Giant monkey. Alright. Went straight for one of my weaker ones. You're an asshole. My turn.
Heal yourself just in case. Ow! Yes, yes, yes. I should probably have you hit yourself. Because that was a painful amount of damage. Synergy bind. Nice try. He gives a synergy item, which will go to you. And now we're out of the forest. The first thing I'm going to do is come into town and heal, but then we will show you where the overworld djinn is. So if you come all the way up here, off the beaten path, go away, you're not what I'm looking for. You go across this bridge, and the djinn's up here. Again, a place that most people would never look. Fireball. And that's number 3 for Garrett. And number 3 for Mia will be just in this city. Don't worry. Ugh, you guys, get out of here. Damn it, I thought you stopped. Okay, so I need to stand here. And when she comes up, we gotta talk to her and she'll drop her water and you can freeze it so you can get to the djinn down there. Don't get mad at me. It's your fault for being so clumsy to drop the water. Hello, friend. Happy that you don't attack me. Ivan's HP is so low. I wish I had gone back and gotten the power bread at the start, but I can grab it again. This is where we get one of our first artifacts, which is a dress that only you can equip. It's not even that much better. Don't need you. Don't need the sleep bombs. Never use them. Sell your fur coat, please. I know it's fancy, but you don't need it anymore. First. Nothing new there. You're new. It's a lot better than the rapier. Also give it to you. And 11 point boost is good for you. Yes, armor is nice. Weapons are a priority sometimes. Better shields, definitely. Oh, I bought it. Didn't mean to throw it on you. Okay. Better armlet? Yes. One more for Mia. Those are a bit expensive. It's okay. Let's get that shield to Garrett. Nope, you went too far. I'll have a chance for more later. Now we go up here. And then we pull some trickery. Go, fuck! I did the thing, indeed. And boom. Oh no, somebody's there. Yeah.
lady has a small thing of future sight, and she knows that something is about to happen, or already has happened. She has visions. Old man, you're just stupid. Hey, I've gone. I can see that. Sometimes these people just point out the obvious way too much. Do it again! Sure. Smack. It is not chi that I am using. Chi is energy of the body, whereas I am using energy of the mind, known as ki. Very similar. Train your key and you will go far. Thanks. I was already doing that. That's why I keep leveling up, fighting everything, killing it all, burning it to the ground. Hi, ma'am. Oh no! Yeah, your vision came true. Don't worry about it, we'll find them. After I completely save an entire town. Again. Freeze that. Transfer around some gin. I remember mentioning this in the first episode, but god, is the quality of life upgrade for Dark Dawn so nice that I don't have to do this to have the growth ability. It's just natural. Ivan, I have something for you. Have more health, please. It's not a big upgrade, but it's an upgrade. Thank you for this energy star.
remember correctly, one of these has an item on it. But Ivan or Isaac won't fucking line up. I need healing. I do. Hey, let me heal. Thank you. I'll see this bastard right here. Assholes are flooding the town. I'm coming after you. God, you move so slow. This is why I like having speed up when I do the emulator. Yes, I'm following you. Don't act like that. Away we go. All right, let's hit with everything we got. This is not a boss, by the way. Shockingly. How rude of you. I got a frost jewel. You know, a skill that Mia already has, but we have another one. Just because we can, it goes to Garrett. Enjoy, you now have an ice ability. And as we will see when we come out here, let's drop the water level some. There's more of them in here. Also, the music of this area, I just really enjoy. Rats. Boom. Oh, come on. See, that's one of the monkeys that you would have been fighting in the forest. I want to move to Quake Sphere already? Okay. Fuck it. Overkill time. monkey survived. Yay, level 14. Washing that water while I run by it for some reason on this is very trippy to my eyes. Could also be the fact that on at least my end, the game itself is lagging. That's probably because of how old the computer is that I'm recording on. This is fine! We deal. Hi, you. Pull the lever. Wasn't another one I had to do, right? No. Wee. More of you? Really? You think you have any say in what's going on? Ooh, you got your stronger one now too. Nice! Burn! Alright, gin time again. This is how I do everything, usually. Hit him hard and hit him fast. I used the wrong person on the wrong thing. That's yours. That's yours. That one's yours. Granted, I could rearrange my team to where I have Ivan next to me so it does go in order. Drained! I can't do anything over here yet with this pathway. Because there's a boulder blocking me if I go through here. Oh, it's the slimy boys. You don't deserve full power. See, this boulder gets me from... I can't get to the chest. Alright, now we go back, find our third one of the stupid water statue things. I was about to call them pillar men, but that's JoJo. Get out of here, slime. Serious level ups today. It's all the way up to 15 already, and we've started at 12. Oh, come on. Stop trying to fight me. You're all gonna die. Take it. Wee. God dang it. Well, it's at least a faster way to do this. Somewhere in here is another one of those statues. Remember correctly, this is a mimic, but we're gonna fight it anyways. After I heal everybody. Yep, mimic. Prepare to get your shit wrecked! Mia's the only one that has two attackers right now. This is fine. Oh, you little shit. Putting people to sleep is rude. Hi, you. How rude. You are all a waste of my energy.
Big stretch.
I got a nut. Okay, am I going the right direction for the shield? Yes. Now, normally you're supposed to change those to go the direction you, towards the enemy, but there's an item if you go the opposite direction. And that's what I want first. Calamari! Whee! The dragon shield. Instantly goes on me. Now I gotta go change the track around. Not by any deal, you guys. Get them all at once. Alright, come on. It's your turn next, big guy. He's hand-traded E for everyone. Pattern's normally after you.
Yep.
Give you back yours because they never get used. Don't feel that lonely, guys. You'll get your chance soon. Trying to make it so I can't hit you. Come on. We push forward. Everything dies. At least you stayed here. Scooter. You son of a bitch. All right, Mia, heal yourself of your poison. Situation looking like pretty good. I've got some things I can sell. Oh, you little shits. Fine. We're gonna make you all hurt. There is no mercy. Wow. Took most of them out that early. I'm sorry, Mia, you're not getting much action right now. Okay, let's go up and heal. We're almost done with this area. Let me down to you. Look at armor first this time. Anything new? Nope. Ooh, chainmail. I like the abilities that those give. I do need to get you guys new helmets, though. Definitely better. And circlets for you two. Give everyone some good defensiveness. Here, there's game tickets because I don't need them. Can't really afford a weapon anymore, but that's okay. They've got something better this way. Yeah, it's gonna introduce the synergy rod. Cool. That's 8-point increased, 6-point. I would still rather have you hitting harder. Don't have enough money. Woo! I guess we go in then. So yeah, we can't go that way yet either. Hello, chest, but it's not a mimic. Rat boys again. Ooh, we're all the way up to level 16. Nice.
I didn't even see the spider there, what the hell? Well, it was just the two bone boys. This is fine.
Hi, friend. We'll get to you in a second. Across. Freeze it. So I need you to go this way first. This one also fights us, I'll have to save beforehand. And this one's also been a notorious runner in my past runs. So we'll see what the RNG says here. Mother! I ain't playing. You're getting it all. Feeling my rage. I don't rage. Almost never. It's very rare that I do. One of you live. How rude. Actually, let's heal everybody first. Now we will save. And then we fight. Ready to get rocked? I'll have to figure out on GBA stuff here on the Switch how I can link the games, because if you link this one to Lost Age, your character's stats and all transfer over, plus the gen they've gotten and all their items. If not being able to link, I'll have to write down the extremely long-ass password. And by long, I mean long. It's like a damn 6-page thing on this. Not entered into Lost Age when I start. Damn it. Ain't playing this shit. I Should have had Mia focus on you. Oh well. Slide down the thing so I can freeze it. I am aware that the video is running long. That's fine, I wanted to get through this dungeon anyways. Aw, coward. And now, once we get out of this area, so you guys know Indiana Jones, right? Hopefully. Oh, you see this convoluted path here? That I almost got perfectly to start with. Grr. Yeah. It's an Indiana Jones moment. Giant boulder. We broke things. Oh, didn't even mention this when I grabbed that fourth gin. For Mia, when she gets her fourth one, she gets a heal all skill for the party. But only when she has four of them. So if you have less than that, currently active, then she doesn't have it. It's nice. Wait, I went down the wrong thing. Oh well. Take out the monkeys first. Learn her lesson and make you focus on the monkey. Oh, you still survived even with focusing on you. That's rude. I'm supposed to climb down the track. All right. Actually, we'll keep that one because shielding. And here is the true boss of this area. I don't think the fight should take horribly long on this. That's why I shielded. Burn him to the ground.
Oh, Ivan. You are a trooper. Oh. This defense. Yes. Fine. Oh! He was one hit away. Okay. Grab this item. The lifting gem. And we're gonna go back to the, you know what? Don't be stupid. There we go. Do not leave Ivan at 2 HP. That lifting gem will be used on this rock here. We're gonna go back and heal, and then I'll end it. A little bit extra stuff that I could do before the next big dungeon area, but I will save that for the next video. That was some good progress today, though. There you go, everybody. Your place is saved. No more water. Move out my way. It indeed was a nice sleep. Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching. Appreciate you all stopping on through. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and hit that like button. If you are not already subscribed, why not consider it? I'm trying to get to 100 subs by the end of the year, which, small goal, but it's still a nice goal to have. And if there's anything that you would like to see in the future or any comments about the video itself, feel free to leave them down in the comment section below. Other than that, I will see all of you in the next video. Have a good day, everybody.